close, my eyes go numb. But there's a cold wind coming from the top of the highest high rise today. It's not a breeze, cause it blows hard. Yes, and it wants me to discard the humanity I know. Watch the warmth blow away. So don't let the world bring you down. Now everyone here is that fucked up and cold. Remember why you came, and while you're alive, experience the war before you grow. Oh. So do you think I should adhere to that pressing new frontier and leave in my wake a trail of fear? Or should I hold my head up high and throw a wrench in spokes by?